fuck if niggas hate me, still I love them. But shit, lately I've been moving on a different type of time. Tried to break me, but I'm solid. Even without a dollar in my wallet, I'm the richest nigga living in spread. My sister graduated college, paying how much, but only to the officials. Looking shot for all my shotters, going gung-ho. Now superpowers getting brain from a dumb hoe, busting it wild on the...